Minnie is mighty. Hello everybody, Nikki White here. Today I'm gonna be doing a review on the Dash Mini Waffle Maker. So it is very much a mini waffle maker. It is 4 inches, which is great if you don't have much counter space. And I mean, let's get real. I bought it because it's pink. And as the box says, Minnie is mighty. That's my new motto in life because I'm small. I bought this a couple months ago. I've been using it since then, so now I can do an honest review on it, and here is what I have to say. Now, obviously the design is adorable. Like, look at this. It is quite small, so you can see it's like the size of an Eggo waffle, but it's also very inexpensive. So, that being said, for the price I paid for this, I don't remember exactly, but if you look it up, it is still retailing for quite cheap, totally worth the price. Of course, that being said, with the price, it is very mini and you can only make one at a time. So when you're making waffles, it's gonna take a while. So it's gotta be like a Sunday morning, you've got time, get in the mood to make waffles. I would not recommend this for a family. It would take way too long, but if you live by yourself or with one other person, this is great. Just be ready to, you know, take a while to make these waffoolies. Comes with a non-stick surface, so I will just grease it up a bit with coconut oil, or you can use a cooking spray. And there's no on or off switch, so make note of that. You plug it in, this light is gonna light up to show you that it's getting hot. Once the light goes off, it's ready to go. Be careful. I mean, look at the instructions. It gets very hot. You kind of just lift it from here, try to avoid your hands being over the hot surface. It's all in the instructions, but yeah, it does get very hot, so kind of put it somewhere where you're not gonna have to move it. And each waffle will roughly take maybe about 5 minutes. Obviously keep an eye on it to your desired waffle tenderness, desired waffle crispiness. Also, this came in the box with it. So this guy, the instruction manual, is actually an instruction manual that you're gonna wanna keep, because not only does it have the instructions, but it also has recipes for waffles. So I just used the classic Belgium waffle, and I mean, there's always enough time in between making the waffles that I'm like, what do I need? How do I do it? So this is super handy. I just put it with my recipes, and every time I wanna make some waffleies, it's in here, so you can check it out and do that. So overall, this mini but mighty waffle maker, I would say for the price, totally worth it. But for what I paid, the size, the convenience of storing it away because it's nice and tiny, that actually works great for my space. So if you're considering getting one of these and you're a single person household or a two person household, I would say totally worth it, as long as you're ready to invest some time in making these waffles because it is one at a time, then totally recommend. And just, it's so cute. So cute. I'm on this mission apparently to make all of my kitchen appliances adorable and pink. So hopefully this video helped you. I'll see you next time in Cooking with Norky White. Okay, see you, bye.